1983 Eliminator Whaler. It's 21 foot. 350 target marine motor in it with 92 hours, 307 horsepower, all new trailer brakes, front and rear, you know, all the new brakes for the drum brake, and then all new hydraulics and everything here. Actually seats 12 very comfortably, 20 if you need be, but it's really been an awesome boat. Just, you know, I guess I'm getting older, and wife doesn't enjoy it anymore. That center seat is a nice chest, but we'll get around to that. Two 20 gallon tanks, and like I said, all new brake drums and everything. New tires. Still shines good. It's either a 280 or 90 outdrive. Got two props, swim steps. Got the Speedo. Yeah. She's been a good boat. Crawl up in here. Well, I'll go over here actually. Easier to get in. Few things, the paint, some of the clear coat came off in a few places, but other than that, it's about the only bad in this thing. All the original paint, and you can see it still shines, and a few scratches here and there and stuff, but all in all, not too bad for a 31-year-old boat. All the carpeting, or leather and carpeting are good, and plenty of storage space. It's incredible. Comes with a bunch of stuff. Inside's got the anchor and a tow rope. Down here is where I used to keep all the skis and everything. You can see that, you know, it's in good shape. This is your ice chest. Really comfortable boat. Ow! Oh. Just tripped over it. There's all your instrumentation. There's all your stereo. Fish finder. Here is the stereo system with remote. All my registration and all that. And like a 1,000-watt stereo system in the thing. And here I keep a spare prop, you know, and some stuff. Oop. Chevy 350. This is a new one. The original Eliminators came with 305s, and it's got a Holley carburetor, but they had 260 horsepower, as to where this is 307 horsepower. Here's where I keep just odds and ends. Extra fuel pump, just in case. Never had to use it, but it's brand new. And then it's got dual batteries. It's got 94 hours on it. When I got it, it had 52 hours on it. But badass stereo. Got the battery isolator. Let's see here. There we go. Kicks. Now there's all that. And like I said, fish depth finder. Everything works fine. Newer batteries, new tires. There we go. All the chrome's still really good and stuff. And yeah, it's got tons of room. Just more room than you need. Like I said, sits 12 easily. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and if you had to, you'd probably do 16. 16 people in a 21 foot. You can see some of the clear coat came off here. But other than that, you know, she still shines real good. Anyway, that's it. Yeah.